Providence City Councilor wants the city to lower its minimum credit card charge on parking meters. As of right now, you're charged at least $2.50, even if you only spend a few minutes in the spot. Sam Zurier will introduce a resolution to change that at Thursday's council meeting. City's about halfway through adding 700 parking meters to raise revenue.